So, the two most popular things in the world at the moment are Game of Thrones and football. But do the general public know the difference between a Game of Thrones character and an actual real-life footballer? Let's find out. Game of Thrones or professional footballer? Podrick Payne.
Game of Thrones.
Porrick Hammond.
Football.
Yes, Newport. Who do you support?
Chelsea.
Yeah. Jon Royce.
Sounds football.
It does sound football, doesn't
Not
it? Yeah,
football.
Yeah, Game of Thrones. Melvin Benning.
Footballer.
Plays for Mansfield, Davos Seaworth.
Game of Thrones.
Yes. Are you a football fan?
No.
Do you watch Game of Thrones?
No.
Then you're going to be perfect for this quiz. Prince Balban.
Prince.
That's football.
Oh, no,
Prince. Game of Thrones.
Yeah, you're right. Plays for Hearts. Erwin
Mulder.
Footballer. Who's he
play for? Someone in Sweden.
Swansea. Tyrion Lannister.
Game of Thrones.
Grey Worm.
That sounds like a Game of Thrones, but I'm going to say football.
What?
What?
Tommy Hoban.
Footballer.
Yes. Derek.
Derek who? Game of Thrones?
Bolton. Popeye. I'm going to ask you, mate.
Footballer.
Game of Thrones. I mean, Popeye.
Popeye.
Josh Tymon.
Footballer.
Leicester Stoke. Jon Royce.
Footballer.
What are you wearing after shave?
Something from Next. She got me the other day, yeah.
It's properly nice.
Tropical.
I'm struggling to get through this. Jon Snow.
Footballer.
Game of Thrones. Russell Slade.
Football.
Yeah, Grimsby, but he's also a king.
Oh, where is he now? Go on. No.
Grimsby.
Ten press-ups.
Yeah. Florin Gardos.
Game of Thrones.
It's just Southampton.
Hey. 9, 10.
Incredible technique. Well done, mate. Thank you. Night's Watch Officer.
Game of Thrones?
Yeah, it is, yeah. Ragnar Klavan.
Game of Thrones.
Liverpool. Lyanna Mormon.
Football.
Game of Thrones.
Yann
Lloyd Jonassian.
Game of Thrones.
Quinton Stanley. Jon Royce.
Football.
Game of Thrones. Russell Slade. Russell Slade.
Game of Thrones.
Football. River Town Manager. Jon Snow.
Football.
Game of Thrones. Derek.
Game of Thrones.
Bolton. Berwick.
Oh, I'm going to say football, mate.
Game of Thrones.
Oh, mate.
This is amazing.
So there we go. Scientific proof. Some people do know, some people don't know. But I tell you what, it's been a lovely day.